Taos Ski Valley has identified the man who was killed in a crash on the slopes yesterday afternoon. The resort says 60-year-old Dan Baugh was pronounced dead at the Ski Valley's own clinic. A spokesperson says Baugh was well known and was part of the resort family. There are no details yet on how the crash happened. And an